Chris Evans is one of those castings that when you see him dressed up as Captain America, you can't actually imagine anyone else could play the part. And it happens very rarely, but you normally you could. There's many, many actors, but you see Chris and you go, "There's no one else. No one else could have played that part." He, especially with the mask and the costume, it's frightening, as if the comics were written with him in mind. So it's very easy. You just go, "Oh, well, absolutely, of course. Why not?" I think there's a great mix of the period and fantasy. So to a certain extent, there's based in the period and in the reality of the time. And then on top of that, you had the world of Marvel and you had the world of Captain America and the world of Red Skull. So what it means is that when these characters in the period see these cars and motorbikes and guns and all the amazing imagination of the world of Marvel, their amazement is shared by the audience and by us because they're seeing it in the context of a period film.